Well, hello. Come on over here.
How are you?
Lana, this is so nice.
It's nice to see you.
You look lovely.
As do you.
Thank you very much. I buttoned my shirt right to the top so I don't have to wear a tie.
Oh, are you against ties?
No, I just forgot it. Yeah, I didn't bring it along.
Well, this year you have a little less stress because last year you had to, you know, host the gala.
Oh, my God. Didn't Ben do a great job?
He did a great job.
Ben and Julie did a fantastic job. I got to host the Songwriter Circle this afternoon, which was really fun.
Well, you know, I saw you and Alan Doyle chatting it up.
I co-hosted it with Alan Doyle. Yeah, it takes two Newfoundlanders to do the job of one mainlander.
Two Newfoundlanders on St. Patty's Day.
Yeah, I'm surprised we got the day off, to be honest. I'm surprised we were able to do it, you know. I'm surprised we weren't in a bar somewhere. It's a nice day for a windowless dark room, you know what I mean? How are you doing?
I'm doing well. You know, I'm learning a lot about being just live and going with it on the red carpet with visuals as we both work in radio.
Right.
Was hosting last year really fun?
Yeah, you know, it was long. It was long. I think my last year's award show ended about 8 hours ago.
Okay.
So yeah, about 8 hours before last night's award show, and we finally wrapped it up. I love the Junos. I love being here. First, when I started coming, felt very disconnected and very odd about it, and I didn't really know anybody. But as you know,
everybody, you're Tom Power from Q.
Well, you start to realize that the Junos are kind of looks like grade 11, you know, and you start getting to know people and you see the same people over and over again. And I don't know, man, don't you feel like it's a good time to be?
Yeah, I'm having a good time.
To be in Canadian music. I like Canadian music.
Absolutely. And also, of course, you actually did your show live last week.
We did a show Thursday at the London Music Hall. It was gorgeous. We had a grand time. We blocked her to the rafters. And we had a great Bahamas played. He's going to play tonight. Kaya Kato.
Effortlessly cool.
Oh, my God. And you know what? He doesn't even dress up. You know, he shows up with an old T-shirt, you know, with a picture of Fido Dido on it or something like that, you know, and jeans that were ripped by a dog and the teeth marks are still
there, the coolest.
You know? He's like, hey, how's it going? And you're like, I just want to be you. I don't wear ties and I still can't be Bahamas.
And that's okay, because we love you for who you are. And Apple Music would love to take a photo of you looking just that fancy.
You got it. I'm into it. Thank you. Bye, Lana.
Thank you so much. Nice.